And so what is this?
It's the hovercraft for a physics project.